Alright, this video is to show people how to make a dive whip for commercial diving. We got all of our wrenches here. We got a crescent wrench, we got a 14, 9/16, 11/16, 3/4 inch. Right? We got our different length hoses. These lengths are gonna be different depending on how tall or short you are and your preference of how close you want it to your face. This is your regulator. Right, this is your quick release hose. It's gonna go into my BC. This whip I'm making for a BC, so it's gonna eventually go right there. And this is a hose that I had special cut from the dive shop. And this is gonna connect. It's part of the whip that's gonna connect to the actual hookah hose. You have your brass fittings here and Teflon tape. These are all 3/8 inch NPT. I'm changing it up a little bit. I'm making this one a little bit different. And with each of these ends right here, these are each 1/4 inch NPT thread. You're gonna need an adapter for each one of those. So these are all 1/4 inch to 3/8 adapters. And you're gonna need your Teflon tape. This is probably the hardest piece to find right here. The quick release for hydraulic system. It's for the HANSEN series, B2K, HK. Can you show how that pops off? Why is it so special? Because it has this little locking mechanism. It's a little ball with a line in it. And there's a check valve inside this, so it's actually a lot cheaper than a dive block to use it this way. Of course, everybody does things their own way, and this is just the way that I learned how to do it. And I'm making this video really for my buddy Brent and Ryan, when they come up, they can dive people if they want to. Alright, so we're gonna get started putting this together. What I have to say is that you're going to need the Teflon, the brass pieces only. You don't need the Teflon any of the stainless because they'll have O-rings.
Now I'm Superman. Okay. Now I'm you. Now I'm you. mean Superman. Okay. Now I mean your
soldier.
Now I mean Superman.
Okay.
Now I mean your
soldier.
Now I mean Superman.
Okay.
Now I mean Duff.
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 Duff. Duff.
Duff.
Duff.
Duff. Duff.
Duff.
Duff.
Duff.
Duff.
Duff.
Hold on.
Duff.
Me Duff, Duff, Duff,
Duff,
Duff,
Duff,
Duff,
Duff,
Duff, Duff,
Duff,
Duff,
Duff,
Duff,
Duff,
Duff, Duff, Duff, Duff,
Duff,
Duff, Duff,
Duff,
Duff, Duff,
Duff,
Duff,
Duff, Duff,
Duff,
Duff, Duff,
Duff, Duff, Duff, Duff, Duff,
Duff, Duff,
Duff,
Duff, Duff,
Duff, Duff, Duff,
Duff,
Duff, Duff,
Duff,
Duff,
Duff, Duff,
Duff, Duff, Duff, Duff, Duff, Duff,
Duff, Duff,
Duff, Duff, Duff, Duff, Duff, Duff,
Duff, Duff, Duff,
Duff, Duff, Duff, Duff,
Duff, Duff, Duff,
Duff, Duff, Duff, Duff,
Duff, Duff, Duff, Duff,
Duff, Duff, Duff, Duff, Duff, watch me, nay, nay.
Okay.
Now watch me, whip. Watch me, nay, nay.
Can you do
now
it?
Now watch me,
ooh.
Watch
yeah.
me, watch me, ooh.
Watch yeah.
me, watch me, ooh. Watch
yeah.
me, watch me, ooh.
Okay.
Ooh.
Okay.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Watch
me. Here's
watch
the completed
me.
Whip.
Watch me.
Like I said, it's a little bit different than the one
me.
That I usually
ooh.
Use.
Okay.
This one
ooh.
Made specifically for a BC. There is another option, though, for this hose right here that you see is the quick release. If you have an air 2 on your BC instead of what I have right here, which I have an air 2 on my other BC, you can buy this handy dandy hose right here.
Now watch me,
whip.
Kill it.
Now watch me, nay-nay.
Okay.
Now watch me,
whip.
Watch me, nay-nay.
Why me doing it?
Now watch me,
whip. And right here,
touch cam. Watch me, nay-nay.
Okay.
Pop that on there, and that'll work as your quick disconnect for your air 2.
Watch me, ooh, watch me, ooh, watch me,
ooh,
watch me,
ooh,
okay,
okay, ooh,
they're putting a swivel on this thing, because sometimes
you
don't like the way it ain't on it.
Stank,
also, this would be right here.
Do the
stanky
leg.
Stank,
stank,
do the
stanky
leg.
This is gonna sit a little further down in this flexible hose. It doesn't come standard shorter. You can kind of makeshift, shorten it up if you want, tighten it down. This goes around your neck.
Done.
Watch me,
nay, nay.
Okay.
Now watch
me, whip.
All done.
Yeah, it's been a quick modification because my hose was too short.
Watch
and this hose didn't really fit right. So turn this 180 degrees from what I had shown in the previous videos. So it'd come up through here and back down because this is all we got. We don't have a dive drop on the water here. So this is it. This hooks into the hookah right here. And we're ready to dive.
Okay.
Now I mean your